sad affair, and I can hardly wait to be with you.